scoring, probably both teams could have played better defense, but congratulations to Corman for the win, and we look forward to the next round.
Okay, Coach, please tell us, how did you see the game?
First of all, congratulations to Corman because they, for this winning game. We are really satisfied for passing and advance to the quarterfinals. For sure, we build at home. We use this game to let all the players play and stay on the court. So we keep going and see for the next one.
Bálint, akkor légy szíves, elsőként te mondd el nekünk, hogy hogy élted meg ezt a mérkőzést. Óriási csata volt, szép körmendi győzelemmel. Mit gondolsz erről?
Jó fogalmaz.
Köszönöm.
Az nagy baj, hogy idegenben 35-ig kapunk. Annak viszont nagyon örülök, hogy voltak társak is itt van. Sikerült egy olasz szerzős osztályi csapathoz megtartni tulajdonképpen, és bebizonyítani magunknak, hogy jók vagyunk valamilyen szinten, hogy miből építkezni.
Gasper?
Okay, first of all, big congratulations to my team, to everybody, really from my heart, because I think not only today, whole European season we had good season coming top 16 second year in a row. What is setting good result. Unfortunately only the second year in a row we had some bad luck in draw. But I believe we are going to become sooner or later in situation to go even further. We beat today one very good team. We are leading team on the Italian championship. Again, we came in that for the winning the championship, and they are officially still champion of Italy. That tells us a lot against which kind of team we play today. But I'm very proud of my players because they believe in this that we can play with them. Here, if we lose the first game for 32 points, and because of this, we come in the situation to win the game, and they bring themselves the biggest award. We play very good, I think. It was of course some up and downs, but generally we control rebounding, what was very important. We play good defense, and we were very, very unselfish in offense. We play like a team, and. One more time, I'm very satisfied with this game. One more time, congratulations, and I hope we will be ready for the next game on Saturday.